Hello, Carol from Wikispaces here. In the next few minutes, I'm going to introduce you to a few of your options for setting up navigation in your wiki. By default, every Wikispaces wiki starts out with a navigation widget in the navigation bar. This widget gives you links to all the pages in your wiki, along with an option to add secondary lists of pages with a given tag. Within each of these collapsible lists, you can rearrange the pages by dragging and dropping them. But if you would rather build a custom navigation bar, you have plenty of options for that as well. To begin, click the Edit Navigation link. This will open up the navigation bar for editing, as if it were just another page on your wiki. To get rid of the default navigation widget, just delete the blue Insert Navigation box. The most basic tool for creating a custom navigation bar is linking. With one simple tool, you can link to any page on your wiki, any other wiki, or anywhere on the internet. Right now, I'm going to create a link to another page on this wiki. I just type in the name of the page, select it, click the Link tool in the toolbar, and add the link. If I want to link to a page in another wiki, in this case, the navigation page in the Help wiki, the process is pretty much the same. I just select my text, and click the Link tool. Because I'm linking to a different wiki, I have to let the tool know which wiki to look for. Then I let it know which page I'm looking for, and add the link. The next thing you want to think about when you're building your wiki navigation is how to organize it visually. Let's say I expect to have two kinds of visitors to my wiki, students and parents. The students are going to be more interested in the assignment pages, while my parents will be looking for classroom info and calendars. So, to begin with, I'm going to add two headings to my navigation, Students and Parents. I use the toolbar to format them as headings. Underneath each heading, I add the relevant pages. Then I turn them into links. Once I'm done, I save the page, and my navigation bar has been updated. And if I ever want to return to the default navigation bar, I just edit the navigation again, delete everything on the page, and reinsert the navigation widget. And that's it. You can find more tips for organizing your navigation bar on the Help Wiki at help.wikispaces.com.